New information tonight on two suspects accused in a rash of burglaries. Many of the businesses affected were small shops and restaurants in Howard County. But now detectives have linked the pair to nearly two dozen more robberies in Baltimore County.
And police say a third suspect was involved in at least an attempted robbery. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live in the newsroom with the latest on that. Barry.
Well, the three men were arrested together in Baltimore County after police pulled over a black 2008 Chevy Impala. And we have learned new information about the police investigation.
The door somewhere around right here.
Burglars caused about $1,200 in damage to the front door of this business. But workers at Antonelli's Pizza consider themselves fortunate. The thieves didn't get past the alarm system. Surveillance video captures the June 6th early morning burglary attempt. The suspects trigger the blaring alarm and flashing lights. That alerts investigators.
As officers responded to that store, one of our other patrol units observed a vehicle matching a suspect description of a vehicle taken for a previous burglary. And when our officers stopped that vehicle, they discovered that the three men inside were connected to the attempted burglary.
Baltimore County Police arrest 18-year-old Davon Jones, 34-year-old Sylvester Johnson, and 19-year-old Troy Fair. All three Baltimore men are charged with the attempted burglary of the pizza shop in the 9700 block of York Road in Cockeysville. From their investigation, police are linking Johnson and Jones to numerous burglaries throughout the area.
Further investigation connected two of those men, to at least 22 other burglaries that had taken place in Baltimore County dating back to April 29th.
As 11 News reported last week, the two men are charged with 12 burglaries in Howard County. LA Boxing and the Tan Stand are a couple of the businesses that were hit. Police are also tying Jones and Johnson to at least two burglaries in Anne Arundel County.
In most of the cases, they smashed open a glass window or a glass door, entered the location, and took either register money or tip money from the jars.
In a court charging document, Jones admits his involvement and implicates the other two, telling investigators after waiting 5 minutes outside Antonelli's Pizza, Johnson came running back to the vehicle and hurriedly told him, "Let's go, let's go." He also claims he frequently drives Johnson and Fair so that they can break into businesses to steal money.
And also in Baltimore County, Johnson and Jones are charged with the burglaries of two pizza shops and a Chinese restaurant in Essex. Reporting live from the newsroom, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
All right, thanks, Barry.